So we're going to conduct a little poll amongst everyone in the audience. Take a look at these two women, and I'm going to ask you, who do you think is more successful, trustworthy, and even richer? Clap if you think the woman wearing a skirt is the more successful one. And now clap if you think the woman in the pantsuit is more successful. So I heard more people clapping in terms of the woman wearing the pantsuit, and this is interesting because a new study did this same kind of poll. It asked men and women to make a snap judgment on what kind of worker women were based on how they dressed in the workplace. Whether they wore skirts or pantsuits, they then gave them feedback based on five factors: confidence, success, trustworthiness, salary, and flexibility. Previous research suggested that women should dress more like men, but this new poll revealed that skirts actually gave a better first impression. So our audience actually clapped more for the woman wearing a pantsuit, but this new poll, and again, polls can be different, but it found that they wanted women to dress in a more feminine fashion.
Well, I think in that situation, I think it's the tailored look in the office. That's, I mean, because look at this, you wear pants, but you also have a jacket on, whereas I'm a skirt girl. But you know what's best for your woman parts is a skirt. Sorry, sweetheart.
Really?
You gotta breathe. You gotta breathe them all, you know? and if you don't let them breathe, you put the pants on, you can breathe more in a skirt.
Well, I think that, you know, feminism, like we said, women should be allowed to have whatever career they want. But I'm going to start something called menism, and I'm gonna start wearing skirts on the show. Because I want my man to breathe. I want to have a little more breathing room down there.
We should have like a kilt day.
A kilt?
We should.
Yeah.
You know what? Let's do a kilt day. We're on. Ladies, can we do that?
You can do that. I want to see it.
I mean, think about it. A scrub kilt?
I'm terrified of this.